Dave Bellingham. I'm a detective dog handler here at Heathrow. So I'm working with Ruby. She is an 8-year-old English Springer Spaniel. She's trained to find money and Class A drugs.
Ruby's highest seizure amount of money that she found in one go was 90,000 in a suitcase. But she regularly finds amounts sort of ranging from sort of 10 to 15 to 20,000. Also, we get quite a lot of smaller amounts, between sort of 5, 6, 7,000. But we do regularly find stuff sort of every shift, really.